how do we keep things, you know, exciting for us when the barbershop songs kind of old, you know? They're a little bit, they're old.
I mean, I see what you're saying, Patrick. Yeah. And we just got this new song in our active repertoire. It's repertory. That's what I like to call it. Every chorus has its own repertoire.
Hey, Will, you have a bunch of songs?
Yeah.
What would you call that group of songs?
Oh, you call it a repertory.
Oh, okay.
Because all those songs woven together create one story for your chorus.
I know, like a novel. Woven.
Yeah.
Like a blanket. Or a waffle.
Yeah, like a waffle.
It sounds comfortable.
But sewn together with music instead of anything fizz.
What?
So we have a new song in our repertory right now, called Zipadeedoodah. You know the song I'm talking about.
Isn't that an old school song?
It's pretty old. They used to sing it on the ships as they were coming over from England into New England.
Oh, yes, I remember.
They used to sing Zipadeedoodah from old to new. My oh my, what a wonderful 3-month journey on the ocean to the new world. But
I had no idea.
But so
something new.
Right? Because the histories are up here.
Histories.
Are in my brain juices.
Repistories.
But my repistory, my repahistories.
Now here's a short clip of.
short clip?
Blue moon out on my shoulder, but it's the truth, it's actually